You needed some coins to build that dream team you guys have always wanted, make sure to head on over to my sponsor, Buy Madden Coins. They have the cheapest, the quickest, and most reliable coins on the market right now. Head on over to Buy Madden Coins and use code Poodle at checkout for 20% off your order. Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Poodle back with another Madden Ultimate Team with you guys, and I have quite a few things to go over today. Specifically, a leak that we saw over on Twitter that can be confirming the start of a brand new promo, which is typically a quick hitter promo, but it does introduce pretty cool things. Now, guys, if I look horrible or sound horrible, I may or may not be really sick. I don't know. My first two videos I was great in. Get to the third video, I feel like I'm going to die. So I got to get this done for you guys. I feel horrible right now, but let's get this done. Michael Jordan flu game. Let's do this. So first, the promo that we're referring to is the Motivator promo. Now, if you guys don't remember what that is, I'm going to go into all that for you guys in just a second after I announce the giveaway. See, I'm already behind my schedule. Guys, it is the 25 Days of Poodmas. I did announce the giveaway winner in one of my videos today. I think it was the heavyweight video, so go over there and check it out. But as far as the giveaway works, you guys already do know it's every single day. All you got to do is enter on every video for your best chance to win. If you enter only one, that's fine. But you just, if I don't pick that video, you don't have a chance of winning. But pretty much the way the giveaway works, all you got to do is subscribe to the channel. Comment down below your console and the secret word you'll hear throughout the video, and make sure to like this video. Once you do those three things, you are entered to win. That pretty much wraps up that, boys. Now let's get into the bulk of this promo. So MuttLeaks did reveal a leaked animation regarding pack animations for card releases that does hint at a Motivator promo. Now they claim it's a Motivator reveal, and if you guys don't already know what the Motivator promo is, Motivator promo is a really cool promo that the only issue with the Motivator promo is typically in years past it has been pretty money spent. It's typically expensive packs. It requires actual mutt points to acquire some of them. You can buy them, but they might go for a pretty penny. Now, these Motivator players, the beauty of them has always been that they give boosts to your team beyond every other kind of player. So it'll be simple. They'll drop like 10 of them in the game. 10 total, that's it. In December, that's the end of it, and that's all we're going to get. Now, they'll be like, let's say, a Deshaun Watson, Motivator 92 overall quarterback. He gives plus two awareness to the team. Sounds decent. Now, the ones with the better upgrades, the better boost, typically go for more than the other ones. So let's just say that's one of them. Deshaun Watson, he's a quarterback that kind of sucks because you don't really start him there, and he has only plus two awareness, whatever. Then there might be one like Von Miller, 92 overall, 93 overall, left outside linebacker, plus two block shed to the entire team. So he's kind of like John Madden. These Motivator cards were like John Madden before John Madden was out. So imagine now we actually have John Madden, plus chem boost, plus abilities, and we can get these. Our cards become pretty overpowered, if I do say so myself. So I believe they had one like Stephon Gilmore, 93 overall. He had like plus two zone coverage on him, or plus two man coverage, and pretty much the entire team gets plus two man coverage. So these Motivators were a great way to max out stats in your team, as well as make your team very overpowered. And let's say they drop like plus two Excel, you can make your entire team very, very fast. I don't think they'll do that. Maybe plus one speed at max, but that could be cool. Like if they dropped a Deshaun Jackson, let's just say Motivator, plus one speed. That'd be pretty cool. I doubt they'll do that, but I'm just saying there's crazy potential for these Motivator cards, but they're typically pretty expensive. I remember when they had them, I don't know if it was Madden 17 or 18 when they did have them, these cards typically went for quite a bit, no matter their overall. We'd have 95 overall cards in the game, 94 overall cards, and the Motivators would go for more, if not the same. The same, if not more, I should say, than the cards that are way, way better than them, because that boost alone can make your team so, so good. You put like Madden passing on, or like Madden defense, plus John Madden athleticism, plus like man coverage or some kind of boost on Motivators, or you get all the Motivators, your team's going to be crazy chemmed up. It's almost going to be chemmed up like a theme team without actually being a theme team. Now, I do want to head over to Twitter and Google to show you guys some screenshots of the Motivators from years past, as well as the pack animation. Go through quite a few other things before we get back to the Madden screen. So I want to show you guys all that so you guys have an idea what I'm talking about, as well as some explaining while over this. So let's head over to the desktop capture. All right, guys, so this is the pack animation. It looks a little blurred for some reason, although it does clear up when the pack opens. So as you guys can see, this is what MuttLeaks did unveil. When you open it, that looks to be the animation they're looking for Motivators. Now, it's on a core silver. Now, I know that might sound a little weird to you guys, but trust me, that's just how the animation shows for however they do it. Now, I guess they're doing it again. As you guys can hear again, that green lightning flash, that's definitely an animation. That's not made up. That is an animation. Now, there was a time last year when they did do the same thing. There was a reveal, and then apparently Madden scrapped the Motivator promo entirely, never actually dropped it. But I can't imagine 2 years in a row they end up doing that. It does appear like the Motivator promo should have been at least implemented again this year. At bare minimum, they're thinking about it. Now, I think they're going to do it. It's about time. It's been quite a while since we've had it. It's just going to be a weird dynamic considering the fact that we just have Christmas coming on, we have Series 4 coming on, and that we have John Madden nowadays. So I don't really know how it'll work, Hopefully they get this right. They don't make it too crazy overpowered. Let's back out of that. But it does appear as though that is it. Spoiler alert, if you like being surprised opening packs, you're not proceed. Motivators reveal. So let's hope it is Motivators. Now let's go over to, I have on Google right here, a bunch of pictures and screenshots of some Motivator players. So let's go like to right here, if you guys can see. Some of these are from other YouTubers and their thumbnails, so credit to them if you guys notice any of that. But as you guys can see, these are what the cards typically look like. I couldn't find actual screenshots of these cards. Like, I found screenshots, but I couldn't find actual, like, Mudhead stats because Mudhead did close down the database from that long ago. But as you guys can see, as you see right here, Von Miller, his target, those are the old abilities. Ignore that. What you worry about is this right here, the BKS or the ELU, which is the elusiveness, and the block shed. Now, the way these cards pretty much worked were, like, exactly. Block shed on the back would say plus two block shed, and Von Miller would give a boost to the entire team. Now, this was pretty awesome. As you guys can see here again, Melvin Gordon gave elusiveness to the whole team. Some stats didn't make sense, right? Like elusiveness to the whole team, I could care less about just because it would help my running back and my receivers a little bit. But if I didn't want to use him at running back, then I was just kind of hurting myself. You guys understand what I'm saying? One good one would be like a cornerback that gives plus zones to everyone. He'd be good to have in your lineup because he'd impact the whole thing. Now, as a backup, I don't remember if it would count. I'd imagine with the way they do Madden nowadays, a backup, it would count and still be great just as a backup. But pretty much what you're paying for is a glorified John Madden coach. In theory, although it's definitely worth it because you could have a few of them, plus John Madden, your team could be pretty godlike if they allow you to put them at backups this time around. I don't remember how they did it the first time. But as you guys see, there's more. Plus two block shedding, plus two catching traffic. There was a Dez Bryant 91 over a wide receiver. Plus two catching traffic to the entire team, which helps out your whole receiving core, your whole tight end core. And now, if you could so happen to put them at backup, it would be pretty much paying like 300 to 400K just to have a boost, which could be worth it because sometimes when you have that god squad and you have nothing else to add, it could definitely be worth it. As you click on here, you see Tyrann Mathieu and Micah Hyde, however you say his name, had one. He had plus tackling to the whole team, which is huge. If you go put him as a backup safety, you can give plus tackling to your entire defense, which is huge. It'll definitely bring their overall up. Same with Tyrann Mathieu, you can get plus zone. So you can get plus zone, and you get a cornerback with plus man, you get Micah Hyde as a backup with plus tackle. It'll cost a lot of coins, but your team could be looking pretty crazy. That is kind of the beauty of it. There were chemistry stuff that involved them. I believe you were able to power them up back in the day, but powering up is not at all what it used to be. It is so different now. It is in its advanced stages. It makes a lot more sense now, and it's a little more fun now. I mean, you know, I guess that's up to you guys. Will there be solos for them if they do them? I don't know. They used to use tokens. Will there be solos? It'd be cool if we can get one free Nat one. That'd definitely be awesome. If they end up actually unveiling this promo, which I hope they do, definitely be really cool if they actually unveil this promo to the Madden community. But for the time being, guys, could it drop? When could it drop if possible? It could potentially drop Friday morning with Series 4. Maybe they'll announce it during the special stream. We don't know. But I do know this for certain, that if they do it, it have to be probably during Series 4. And this would coincide perfectly with the fact that, just so you guys know, they did announce that heavyweights, flashbacks, and veteran cards would no longer be going on during the month of December. So they are dropping that, and in years past it has been in the month of December. Motivators, and let's head back over to the Madden screen real quick. In years past, they have announced that motivators, well, they have announced motivators in the month of December, and they did announce that veterans, heavyweights, and flashbacks, that, you know, the weekly content will no longer be around for the month of December. So it could line up perfectly with the fact that we could get motivators this month. It's very possible. And if they did do it, it has to be during Series 4. Because Zero Chill is coming probably sometime early next week, if not later next week. So there's not much other time to drop it. I doubt they would drop it during the Zero Chill promo. It'd be a little too congested. It would make the most sense for Series 4 to do it. So that'd be Friday morning Series 4, which would make for a very interesting day. Maybe they drop solos with it. Maybe you have to build them. Maybe you have to get collectibles for them. That could be pretty cool. I don't exactly know the exact dynamics of it. But as you guys saw, there is some great potential with the Motivator promo. It'd pretty much be John Madden's on the field that can also affect you. Now, the only way these become overpowered are if they let us put them as backups. So they make a start them that does kind of, that's good in my opinion, only because if they make a start them, it limits to what we can do. Because if they allow us to put them as backups, people with millions of coins will just buy each one as a backup. And they'll have boost all over the field, plus John Madden, plus athleticism boost from John Madden, plus theme teams. Things are going to get out of hand. I don't entirely know how they'll go about it, but do know that if they do go this route and they drop them, they better do it right, because they're really teetering on the edge here of Madden stat anarchy and potentially making things great. It's really on the edge here. I don't know how it's going to go. Guys, that is about it for the video. As you guys already know, I hope I covered everything for this video. I think I pretty much did. We went over pretty much everything, I believe, right? We went over motivators, the stat boost, when they dropped, heavyweights dropping December. They were money. It was a money spent kind of promo. But I think that's all good. So guys, remember, it's the 25 days of Poodmas. All you need to enter, subscribe to the channel, comment down below your console and the secret word, and like the video. Once you do those things, you are entered to win. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm out. See you guys next video. Peace.